Man, you don't know how much you rock my world. Like, my man told my little... Ah! You said you never hit me on camera.
Shut up. What's up, y'all?
Welcome to Higher Power.
Welcome to our YouTube channel. Make sure you...
Like.
Sub.
Girl, hey, I'm
go
over here.
Box truck. Now go to
hey, boy.
Man, go get that.
Let me
man.
Tell him I'm over here.
Man, go get that, man. Hurry up.
Hey, put the pack inside,
bitch,
dog.
Man, go get that, man. That's the Brinks.
I know. I'm telling him
put
it inside.
They got money in the back.
Oh,
of that
I'm
truck.
Telling him to put it inside. This nigga know.
Yeah, man. Listen, you
knock twice. Yeah.
Knock. Man, that's the Brinks. They don't knock. They just walk through.
You don't know nothing about our Kona, so why are you even trying
what
to
you
speak
talking
as
about?
If
I said that's the Brinks truck. I'm talking about for the Brinks.
And
I
where he posted
that.
Girl. Where is he posted?
He's on the side of the building.
On the corner. Corner. Y'all, how y'all feel about me dropping a post-it on the corner song? Like, should I do it fast, slow? You know fast. What I'm saying? Like a post-it on the corner 7 days a week. Oh, Shari said, are y'all outside? Are y'all home? I'm outside.
Might as well head to the house. But let's do this video
we
first.
Got to do this video first.
And then we're going to head to the house.
But call Shari so you could tell her to go upstairs and knock on the door gates there. So she knows she can go
yeah,
inside.
We
got to
get this out the way first.
Okay, for the people.
For the people, because we did promise y'all this. But babe, go ahead and finish the intro.
Okay, you know, Scratch That, welcome to the channel, is Red.
A little bit.
And we are back with another banger video, guys. You already know. Fire. Flame. Explosion. You know, I strictly do it for the people. So if he got a problem with that, if she got a problem with that, if your bald head ass grandma got a problem with that on this Tuesday rainy day, then y'all gonna have to take that up with the people because you already know we strictly do it for who?
The people. Ooh, oh my God. Oh.
And without further ado, y'all, let's get into this goddamn video. Put the shit in the back, man. You hire new people, you fire some people, then you hire them back because you know you need them. Oh, my God. Would you play? But would you play? Did you tell her? She texted us in the group chat, too. The one she got with us together. I'm ready, y'all. Look, I'm trying this drink from... Oh. How you do it? I gotta come like in front of it. I learned the trick, I think. Anyways, I'm trying this drink right here, y'all, from Chipotle. Mind you, I asked the girl which one she think was good. What she liked the most. She liked the peach one, but I ain't a peachy type of girl. I love banana, pineapple, mango. I'm not a grape type of girl. Orange, peach. I'm a like not that type of girl.
Oh, I like mango, peach, strawberry,
she like
pineapple, watermelon.
Trust.
Green apple.
Mm-hmm.
I like fruit though. I'm a fruit person. I love fruit. I love fruit.
How many of y'all gas like?
There go your mask.
That boy want me so bad. I can't mix pleasure with business. I really can't, babe.
It's business with pleasure.
Business with pleasure.
It be real. But today, y'all, of course, y'all already know.
Because we got them 10K.
We about to, we got them 10K. And we got them comments. So, you know, we about to drop the video or whatever. But before we drop the video, you know, we just go, how you say it, reminisce?
Oh, yeah, remind y'all of our old... No, it's called reminiscing.
Yeah, reminiscing.
Reminiscing.
A little, you know, so we gonna go back. Y'all know when we first started YouTube, I was shy.
Yes,
and
you were.
I honestly feel like what you doing, listen,
because I want my food.
Oh,
talking about what I'm doing. I'm home.
Let me get my food too. So, y'all know, like, when we first started YouTube or whatever, I was kind of shy and whatnot, but now I'm so open with y'all, like, you know.
Like, we look forward to y'all. We look forward to talking to y'all, being with y'all. We look forward to when y'all be going off. We look forward to when y'all be like, oh, it's some truth in them pranks. Y'all mad because we be doing our thought thizzle? You want authenticity, right? It ain't always peaches and cream. I don't know who keep telling you that shit, but it ain't. Your mom and dad don't even like each other right now. You know they just argued about giving you lunch money, right?
They did.
Yeah. And he got to keep taking you to work and stuff. Yep. But you don't take the trash out.
You don't.
You don't wash the dish. You don't. Sweep the floor.
You don't.
You don't even wipe my ass. Come on, baby.
You went too far. Too far.
Ooh, I ain't do that laugh in a long time, y'all, but that shit made my ear hurt. When you get a car, you could do that. Or you could do that too. Which one is this one? This one, yours, is very meaty infested. Very meaty infested. Y'all know me, I got that veggie. You see the lettuce already making its appearance. Ooh. I got a veggie bowl.
Oh, I got steak.
They got steak.
Okay, show it to you because I want it.
For real though, I got a veggie bowl with beans, lettuce, corn, brown rice, and I got these little tomato things on the side.
I got this little vinegar
with some queso. My stomach finna be toe up. My stomach finna be toe up, y'all. Let me put this right here. Let me put this on this side. Cause I might not like it, so I'm only gonna have it on one side. Cause I know I'm not gonna eat all this.
This is pretty good. This is my first time trying this.
What sauce is that?
It's like that.
And then I got my chips and my queso sauce, y'all.
Okay, I gotta shake my bowl up.
But y'all, like, we have made it. We've been sitting on this intro, y'all, for quite some time now. You know.
And to be honest with you, I thought we had showed y'all the intro before. That's why when
these are still.
Chipotle chips always still.
Because they be trying to have it pre-bagged and shit.
But it made me feel like they fried the chips the night before and bag them up.
They do.
Because their chips are always still.
It's so good.
Unless you work there and you get like the fresh batch.
Oh yeah, it's been a long time coming, y'all. I like it.
Turn it upside down. Like. Take it out.
Get enough. That shit's so good. Y'all know I like to show y'all my food.
So hopefully it's mixed together, guys. Let's see if I did a good job or not.
I'm gonna get some of these tomatoes.
Oh.
Oh, you did do a good job.
Ooh.
It's all over the place, but you did a good job. Put some of that cheese right there. This is like a megabyte. Y'all see that? I'm trying to show y'all. Oh my God, I can't show y'all. It's so good.
Hey, it's boiling good.
It's so effing good, babe.
Is it bad that I started eating French Chipotle after I saw them on the news?
What you seen them on the news about?
Green Moment Chipotle had all them lawsuits against them.
For what?
They were saying like some of the meat and stuff wasn't real or something.
Oh. Mm. A lot of shit ain't real. We still eat it. McDonald's for one.
Burger King real.
Oh, y'all just look at this. It's so good.
Burger King is 100% beef. And I know that for a fact because I used to work though. You heard that McDonald's?
Mm-hmm.
You give me that. Yours tastes better than mine.
Let's just remind them real quick of the last intro we had for so long.
But yeah, y'all, like I was saying, y'all know, I used to be kind of shy on YouTube, but now to open up to y'all, because we love y'all, of course, and you know, we said that it was time for an intro, for a different type of intro for you guys, because y'all deserve it.
Yeah, even though I know y'all do love it, and y'all kids too, with they ball ass up, but y'all be sending us them.
How you think they gonna like the new one though? You think the
baby? I don't know if they gonna like it. They might like it. Who knows? You feel me?
I love it when y'all be sending me videos of the babies.
Oh, when they be just smiling.
I ain't gonna lie, even when the dogs be doing it too. Like, I done got a few videos where like the dogs know that we done came on the TV and the dogs like running in the room to sit down and watch it. I be like, what?
Mm-hmm.
That be crazy. Cause Cortez just ignore us while we be recording. Like,
man, don't worry, y'all.
He makes his he you gon' know he's there.
Mm-hmm.
But besides that, Cortez just be rolling around as if like he's human. I told, listen, that dog is human. That dog is not a dog. That's not a dog. That is a human being inside of a dog.
Mm-hmm.
Like Cortez is, Cortez is funny. But y'all know y'all have been on this journey with us or whatever. So, you know, it's time to give y'all something new. And as y'all know, as years go by, y'all will get something newer and newer and newer and newer.
I like that you say as years go by.
Yeah,
newer. This is that long-term-ish. Meaning when I'm 50, I'm still going to be in y'all presence. And I'm still going to act like a child.
I didn't say for decades, love. I said, you know,
years. You said years.
Yeah, years. You know, that's like...
But
you can't be 50. What you gonna be 50 doing on YouTube? This?
Having workers.
What if you have like a... I think she should start a kids channel. I told her I'd help her with it. Like, you know, it could be like 60-40.
Man, I'm doing it all, man.
What y'all think?
I'm doing it all.
Kids
I want to do it all.
Look at the sheriff.
He look like he want me.
I ain't never seen the police.
He know that my package. He know my package just got here. That's why.
Georgia got different type of police officers, because in Florida they were green and blue.
Yeah.
I ain't never seen all black unless it was undercover.
But you know it ain't good if you don't get on your shirt.
Remember when we was in Florida and they all them undercover officers?
Oh yeah, and I had to record them.
Why you incriminated me? No, I know. Why you just incriminated me like that? See? This who y'all work for. Girl, go tell on y'all.
No, I'm telling on you.
I like how this be all over your mouth like that. You be just licking it.
So I'm sitting on the ground.
Dude, why you bless you?
Because you was amazing.
You gotta lick it right there.
Well.
On your chin.
Ooh. Man, pull stop that shit, man.
Let me see. Yelly. Why you turn red?
What about smile like that in all our pictures?
No, shut up. Why you do smile?
She don't like that. Little baby's so mad at the photo shoots.
Mm. Oh, slurp. Slurp right there again.
Why didn't let me do the avocado?
Mmm, what are you munching? So, ooh! Let that, do it again.
Whoa, chill, whoa.
Let that again.
Now that girl doing the fucking most. That girl is really putting on for the people.
Y'all, it's when she put it in her mouth. Watch how she...
I ain't gonna even do it.
You ain't got no choice but to do it.
Cause now you being nasty.
That being
niggas
nasty.
Is just eating. You see what I'm saying? I'm just...
Girl, you know, you be looking at... I ain't gonna lie. When I be seeing people eat, I be like, mm. Mm.
Oh, just look at that, boy. That bitch finna slap, boy. Oof. That bitch finna slap. I gotta scoot that bitch right up.
Scoot it right up, let me see.
Put that cheese. Ooh. That right here. This the bite right here. Mm-hmm. This the bite right. Right here. Well, you have one.
You know it again?
Boo. What the freak is wrong with you, dog?
Girl, that's the way you eating this food.
I just like to eat, bro. I can't help
it. I know you like to eat, baby. I know. Nobody know you like to eat.
Got that girl head in the gutter. Ooh, pull out. Ooh! Ooh! Yes!
We got cool. That's how you get the job done.
Boy, this shit slap. I ain't had it been so long.
Make me feel like I'm that food.
You are?
Mm-hmm. That's how you eat me like it?
When I devour it, yeah. Y'all ready for this intro, man? Then they ready? Mm-hmm.
Let's drop.
3, 7. Go, count to your one. Do your 3, 2, 1. Don't worry about me over here. Go.
So,
no, start it over because you interrupted me trying to be slick, trying to figure out how I'm finna do mine.
No, ain't nobody trying to figure out.
Do it.
Bro, that's how kids be counting 3, 7.
Sis coming to work.
Oh, sis. Sis
look
cakey.
Mm-hmm. Sis got cake.
Baby got bite.
Mm-hmm. Sure do.
You know, uniforms always bring your shape out even more.
Mm-hmm. They sure do. Let's go. Count down.
3, 7, 2, 9, 1.
Y'all like it?
I know y'all like it.
Long back.
What about one more time?
All right.
Make sure you
like,
subscribe, and leave your comments down
below.
Like
below.
Hey y'all, I forgot to taste the juice.
for y'all to see if it slap.
Wow, that's wild.
I forgot. I can't leave them hanging like that. All right, let's go.
Oh, you still drinking it good.
Yep.
That's your new juice?
Yep. It'd be so much better when it's cold, cold.
Like slushy.
To where it ain't mixed with the ice. Mm. We could use this to make the drinks. How you want to make. Oh, yeah, y'all. That been slap. Pineapple, orange, banana. Yo, what is it?
I don't like banana.
Who the bitch
slap? I don't like banana taste and stuff. I like bananas, but I don't like banana.
I gotta let this part get cold in the house, y'all. In the refrigerator so I can see exactly how it tastes.